Today we found out from the Department for Transport that our plans for Darlaston have got through to the next stage to receive funding. The council's applied for £30 million to help improve some roads in Darlaston so we can open up some sites to encourage more jobs like the former IMI site next to the M6. But it's not easy to get the money. First, in March 2010, we had to apply to the DfT. Then, in autumn 2010, the government put all the schemes on hold while they reviewed how much funding they had. In January 2011, everyone across the country had to reapply. And then today, February 2011, we got approval to go through to the next stage. So what's next? Well, we've got to do some more work so we can get full approval and receive funding. And hopefully we'll find out this later in the year.